I'm Chef Laura Piper from Hugo's Frog Bar and Fish House, and today we're going to make some frog legs. First, we're going to take them over to the stove with a nice hot saute pan, tear them off. We'll saute these until they turn nice and brown. Some fresh chopped garlic. Take a couple squeezes of fresh lemon juice. Finish them with a little bit of parsley. Some green onion. When they're nice and brown and all ready to go, your shallots and your garlic are cooked off. Place them on the plate.